A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark. To find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments when life flashes before us, we find something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us. When all seemed lost, I found a truth. And I knew what I must become.
Dearest Lara, I often think about the shame I have brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean?
When I was young, it was just my father and I. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality.
I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but they're following me. I know them by name now. Trinity.
Of course, no one believed him. Including me.
It's me!
Hannah! I'm so sorry.
Dad was right. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? This is madness.
As I walk through waters and sands, through flames of burning lands, my feet are torn, they're torn to strands. I will not thirst.
And I saw something. I realized my father was right.
Who the hell are you?
I suspect you already know.
Trinity. They're calling now. They're calling now. My name. I led them to it, Jonah. The divine source is real. We've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
You're going to make such a mark on this world.
Again and again.
Peggy 18.
What will I become?